My name is Moloti, Executive Director of Africa Business Integration, and it is my pleasure to introduce to you Bonang.ai Smart City. For those who do not know what Bonang refers to, Bonang is a South African word that refers to be able to see. And just a brief introduction into Africa Business Integration. We are an artificial intelligence startup founded in 2017. Our aim is to build safe artificial intelligence systems that empower fleet managers, as well as consumers and property owners, but even more importantly, to empower insurers to reduce driver behavior risk and enable safer cities for all citizens. And over the past few years, since 2017, we've been engaging in extensive research into video analytics solutions and how they can help solve some of our most pressing challenges in society. And we found that vehicle break-ins have been on the rise, and not just in South Africa. We've noticed that also in more developed regions like America and the San Francisco Bay Area, there has been a large number of vehicle break-ins. And some people have actually gone to extents of leaving their trunks open in order to avoid criminals from breaking or smashing their windows, and thus having the insurance companies to take out the claims for that. And also sometimes there is an excess amount that the individual needs to pay above the insurance funding that they get. So these are some of the problems that we're facing. And the picture behind is a picture from San Francisco, where some of these vehicle owners have left their trunks open in order to show criminals that their cars are empty and they do not need them to break in. Also, just some brief recent statistics from South Africa, as well as from FBI. The statistics South Africa has highlighted that an estimated 88,000 incidents of car theft have occurred for the year 2019 to 2020 financial year. This has affected a lot of South African homes. And we've also noticed that an estimated 169,000 incidences of home robberies, where people come into people's houses and they steal furniture, and sometimes they even harm the residents of the house, such as raping them and killing them. This is a very sad occurrence, but we face such in Africa. And I've also noticed from research that the FBI reported that 7.4 billion was lost to motor vehicle theft in 2020. And this is just in the American region. So you can understand that although we've got these tracking systems in our cars and these alarm systems in our cars, people are still stealing the cars. So as Africa Business Integration, we asked ourselves, how can we help cities to become much more safer? Because we've noticed that cities have cameras around the main roads and also on the highways to track whether people are not complying with traffic laws. But we've noticed that these cameras are actually not doing anything to help fight criminals who are hijacking cars. And also in situations where there could be a collision. You know, people can be in a collision, let's say at 3 a.m. in the morning, and nobody would report to the police that there is a collision on that highway. And people actually die because of the delay in the response time. So we propose Bonang.ai, Smart City Platform. The platform is an end-to-end artificial intelligence system designed to detect and to track vehicles, as well as pedestrians, and to estimate a safety matrix for an intersection. So object detection and object tracking recognizes the same object across successive frames. And by that, I mean across different number of cameras. So it could be a camera on highway one, and then on highway two, there could be another camera. And if you see the same vehicle on highway one, and then maybe after a few minutes, you see it on highway two, then you are able to track that object from different successive frames. And so this gives people such as traffic management officials, as well as even the vehicle owners, the power to know that if they are in an accident or in a hijack situation, the cameras that are on the highways in the cities, they are able to inform the police and even ambulances or hospitals that there has been a collision on, for instance, Highway 1, which could actually help them to save their lives and also help them reduce the insurance liabilities. So what are the main benefits of Bonang.ai Smart City Platform? Bonang.ai's main benefit is it provides advanced video analytics. In comparison to our predecessor cameras, which are the normal CCTV cameras that mainly have what we call motion detection, and they do not have the ability to distinguish between a cat and a dog, or even just the wind blowing a tree left and right. So they would categorize that as a motion trigger and send you an alert saying that there's been a motion detected. But our cameras have the ability to detect people, and they've got the ability to detect whether it's an animal or a person. And thus, only when it is a person entering your home or entering your vehicle, or maybe there is an incident on a highway, our cameras can send you real-time alerts. And the platform is accessible whether on the internet, but also we provide an edge application that runs without the internet inside your home, or for instance, for traffic management officials, this can be hosted in the traffic management's department or central management office. The third most important benefit, I think, is that this can help with insurance claims. When you need to make an insurance claim and say, tell your insurance company that I've been robbed, my car has been stolen, or somebody smashed my window, you can have that evidence through video footage that can be sent to your insurance company as evidence of the incident. And this is enabled by our free online cloud storage platform that we provide together with Bonang. So how does it work? It's quite easy. You go on to www.
Moloti, you've got just a 30 second. You've got just 30 seconds.
You just go on to www.bonang.xyz, subscribe, and we will send you a camera, and you can start hiding it in your home or in your vehicle. And from there on, you can access it through a web application. The alerts are received via SMS or email or on the platform. Thank you, everybody, for the time.